gonna hunt you down.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boys?
Men envy him. He's the square jawed yet world.
One strange woman, Aunt Denise.
Always wanted to be. He's the diamond in the rough, fighting crime by breaking rules that haven't been written yet. He's even, when appropriate, seen.
Please don't discuss your late blooming sexuality with me today, all right?
System presents Gordon Moorhead in Moorhead Rides Again. He smoked 60 a day. He brings a quarter mile. Incredible powers of reasoning. Mention cannot. Sleep easy, America. Someone else is worrying about things. So
I'm going to have a gentleman calling later.
This episode of Moorhead Rides
So make yourself
Again
scarce.
Is brought to you by Los Santos Affordable Homes and Redwood Tobacco. Before we start this week's episode of Moorhead Rides Again.
Yo, I need to holler at you.
All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass.
What you need?
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
like
me.
That. Wait.
That
oh, wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Yeah. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
Jesus Christ!
Hey, Belle! Let's do business
China
again!
China owns 10% of the national debt, and that number is climbing.
No way!
There it is. Fucking taxes felt like a bonus.
Say, hey, girl, what you doing?
Oh,
weekend, actually.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
What the?
Oh, my.
I wish there was more time in the day.
Whatever, dude.
Moya!
No, 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 no